My name is Gela, and in this video, I'm going to show you how we can make fun decor out of bell pepper for vegetable tray. The design is so simple, but most important, we can make it in advance, day or two before event comes. My favorite way to decorate Chaco Flattern with celery, but we can decorate it with carrots, with greens, and it will be equally cute. This garnish we can make in advance, as long as we keep it properly. Cover it with paper towel, place in a bag, and keep in refrigerator. This pepper, after 5 days in refrigerator, and it still looks good. To make wavy vegetable cuts, I use garnish tool crinkle cutter. Thank you so much for watching my video, and please remember to subscribe so you don't miss my new videos.